Hi, I'm here with DeeperBlue.com and I'm with Martin from Paralenz. Can you tell me about this awesome new camera that is just out?
Yeah, I can. We head out to make a camera that was perfect for diving, so you can use it with glove. We're based in Denmark, so the water's always cold. We made this rings that easy for, you know, you can turn to the different menus while you're diving, very easy. Your gloves. We made a fire button up here, so you just point and shoot pictures. Very easy as well, the glove. So if you want to turn it to picture mode, you can just take pictures, or if you want to go to movie, you can start it. We record a movie and you can stop it again like that. We got a custom settings menu you can set up before you jump in the water, so you don't have to, you know, go to the menus in the camera while you dive. You just have to turn it here, do some custom, it could be slow motion, stuff like that. We put in a pressure sensor inside the camera, so because of that, the camera knows what depth it's at, so you can control the color correction, so you don't need any filters.
Oh wow, that's awesome.
So it does that by itself. We made a mount as well, mount system, a T-roll system here around the camera. So it's can easily click on and you can put it on your masks. So you don't need a special mask, you just use different kind of masks. That's pretty solid. That will be in the box as well when it comes out. Kind of like that, yeah.
Oh, cool.
It comes in an app as well. Should I show that?
Oh yeah.
You can hold the camera.
Awesome.
Yeah, this is still a beta, right? But it comes in an app, and we go into the app mode here. You can see when you get out of the water, it will connect with Wi-Fi to the telephone. And you can download some of the pictures I make. So when you can see here, I took a picture down here on 18 meters, which is meters from there.
That's awesome.
Go forward, you can, you know, see a movie. I made a movie here on my dive. This works as a dive log as well, so you can go down, I can, you know, share with friends, I can put notes on it or whatever. What else can I say about this? If you go back here, I have all my dives here, get some stats out of all of my dives.
Awesome.
If you want to set up the camera before you dive, you can go into settings, and it's a lot easier to set it up from your phone instead of doing it from the camera. So let's say I want to change something in the camera mode, I can just go from 4K down to 1000p. I'm going to do that before I dive, so it can record all of the time. In 4K, it can record almost up to 3 hours. Fit in a very large battery, and the image sensor that's in the camera, it's a brand new Sony sensor that's in the camera. It's very light sensitive and it's just come out on the market, so we're really excited to. We don't have any pictures yet from it, that's how new it is from Sony, so we're looking forward to seeing that.
So I hear that you have 200 beta testers in December, is that correct?
That's correct, yeah. We went on Kickstarter and one of the ideas was to get some help from the crowd. So we picked out 200 beta testers around the world, and they're going to get a camera first. They're going to ship data back to us so we can control the color correction. Make it right when we ship the product in March for mass production. That's pretty much it. It's actually made as well, so it's easy to maintain, so you can get it apart by yourself and clean it and put it back together without damaging the camera. It will come out with an extra, if you scratch the lens, you can buy a new one to put in yourself, pretty easy, something like that. And it will even come with, after the picture, very nice picture, with a third person viewer, a selfie stick on the water. What it actually basically does, it clip on two floats on the camera and we just follow behind you and film you while you're driving.
That is awesome. And what's it, you said this is your first year at DEMA?
It is my first year at DEMA, yeah. Never been here before.
Welcome to DEMA.
Yeah, it's been cool here. It's been alright.
Awesome, and you said the price is going to be about $5.99?
$5.99, yeah.
Awesome.
And you don't need any extra casing, you don't need any filters, you just need the camera. And it will come with a mount, you can click on your mask and a universal mount as well, which you got the already. And it's waterproof down to, 656 feet, 200 meters.
Yeah.
So, charger. Got a small screen in the back so you can actually see what you're doing.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for introducing me to this product.
Yeah.
It's going to be exciting.
Yeah.